I am standing here at the westmost shore of Europe, where in the past, the Portuguese explorer Vasco da Gama set off into the unknowns. Today, at Huawei, we are exploring the equally exciting boundaries of high tech and how they influence and benefit our lives. This January, Portugal is again in the driving seat of the European democracy. I would like to congratulate the Portuguese presidency of the European Council for its policy priorities. Overcoming the pandemic through a structural investment into skills, job creation, and rural connectivity. As it happens, Huawei is particularly well positioned to provide the solutions and expertise in those areas. As a leader in key technologies like AI and 5G, Huawei has all the tools and products to help Portugal and Europe to bounce back and make the most of the fourth industrial revolution. In 2007, the Lisbon Treaty signed here gave Europe a global voice. And now, more than ever, that voice is needed. I wish you a happy and healthy new year. Muita salut, now novo.